Hello, my name is Steve and I am going to show you today's news. And today there was a ravager and it was in the forest and it was breaking trees and a scaring off animals. Let's go see it. Poor animals. They always get into danger. But the thing is, animals are not always protected in the wild. They always have sad things happen in their lives. The thing is, not every animal survives. Here is the ravager and how he kills bugs for lunch. And now let's see me survive in the morning and night. Thanks for watching, and if you want to see more, sub to the Teak Bitty YouTube channel. See you next time, bye.